You are the first four contestants on The Price is Right. And now, here's the star of The Price is Right, Bob Barker.
Thank you. My goodness. I sometimes, you know, I watch, and I think some of you do that second and that third scream hoping they'll put a camera on you. All right, here's the first item up for business. What is the price of number three?
$12.95.
Sorry, I can't give you those prizes. Come out here, girls, will you? Come out here for just a moment. As is my custom. As is my custom, every so often I like to have a report on Barker's beauties, what they've been up to. How about it, Janice? What do you have to tell our friends?
Let's see, well, I have my in-laws here from Portugal.
Don't tell us your troubles now. Don't start talking about in-law problems on The Price. No, it's a happy show.
Yeah, they're wonderful people.
Good, good. How about you? What do you have to tell us?
I'm looking to fall in love.
You're what?
I'm looking to fall in love.
You're looking to fall. Are there any volunteers? Look. Look. One fellow was holding hands with his wife. He dropped her hand and has his hand up now. All right, Holly, how about you? What do you have to tell us?
Well, you know I gave John Darby the rest of my life off.
Yes, I know that.
So I'm kind of footloose and fancy to myself.
All right, there you see. You see what the situation is here. Now, well, we don't have time for my situation. We're going to have the first showcase showdown of this show after we show you this.